Hello guys, and today I want to show you how my life begins and ends. And this is real, and I don't know you guys know about this or not. So, one day I was sleeping and my cousin was in our house, and I even don't know she was in our house. Then my teddy bear was around us. My teddy bear was in the ground, and my cousin grabbed my teddy bear and just threw at my face. And I said, good job. Because I don't say good job to her, she will cry. And I don't know what happened next, because I know she will cry. And when she cried, her mom say, let's go home, you just cry, and she will cry more and more. So in next one is when I was little, and two of my cousin was little we were just watching TV and we were happy, yeah, and I was thinking behind them, what play next? Then I see my little cousin grab my chair and want to kick her brain. Want to kick the chair on the real puppy wolf too. And two of them is Helio, so I called the other one Chocolate. And I was really, really close to just hurt my hand, cause she's so strong like me. And I immediately put my hand on the chair and don't let him kick our cousin, and she cried immediately. And yeah, and this is more of the story, and this is not end. See you in the next video. Bye bye.